So welcome back to my channel Peerless Updates, and today we are going to discuss the countries and water bodies through which Tropic of Cancer, Equator and Tropic of Capricorn pass. There are 40 countries and more than 15 water bodies, so it becomes very difficult for you to memorize. But I have developed very short and simple tricks to make this so easy for you. And first of all, we discuss Tropic of Cancer, the most northerly latitude up to which the sun can be vertical or overhead. And it is presently lying at 23 degrees 26 minutes and 11.8 seconds north. And this position is not fixed because the Earth is wobbling. Earth is wobbling to its plane of elliptic, and it is presently moving 15 meters southwards, Tropic of Cancer, and it is moving 15 meters northward, Tropic of Capricorn, and equator is drifting 9 meters per year. And now we discuss the countries, and the trick is from west to east. There are 17 countries and one disputed territory. And the trick is, hi my behna, W ko M manle. This is up to Africa, from North America to Africa. And then for Asia, the trick is, see you on at IBM chat. And now I am explaining the countries. Hi stands for Hawaiian Islands. M stands for Mexico. BS stands for Bahamas. W stands for Western Sahara, disputed territory. Then M stands for Mauritania. And second M stands for Mali. Mali comes ahead of Mauritania because the third letter is L here. Here it is U, and L comes ahead of U in alphabet. Then A, Algeria. Then Niger. Then Libya. Then Egypt. And now we discuss the Asian countries. C U O M at IBM chat is the trick. S stands for Saudi Arabia. U for UAE. O M stands for Oman. IBM India, Bangladesh, and Myanmar. Chet, China and Taiwan. So these are the 8 countries of Asia through which Tropic of Cancer passes. And now the water bodies. PCM mein phasa na re om at Philippines. Ye om tha, isne PCM subject liya aur ye phas gaya isme. Galti kar di isne subject choice ki. So is the trick. PCM mein phasa na re om at Philippines. P stands for Pacific Ocean. C for Gulf of California. M Gulf of Mexico. F Florida Strait. S Sargasso Sea, the sea without a land boundary. Then A Atlantic Ocean. N Lake Nasser, Egypt. R Red Sea. OM Gulf of Oman. At Arabian Sea in Indian Ocean. T Taiwan Strait or Formosa Strait. Then Philippine Sea. And for better understanding, let's have a look at the map. And we start from western side, from North America. And the trick was Hai Mai Behena. So Hai stands for Hawaiian Islands. And then Mai stands for Mexico. And then Behena stands for Bahamas. And then trick for African countries was W ko M Manle. So W here stands for Western Sahara. M Mauritania. Manle. Man stands for Mali, Algeria and Niger. And then Le, Libya, Egypt. And then Asian countries. C U O M at IBM chat. C stands for Saudi Arabia. U stands for UAE. OM stands for Oman, and then IBM chat, India, Bangladesh and Myanmar, and Burma is the old name of Myanmar. And now chat, chat stands for China and Taiwan, so Taiwan is the last one. And now equator or 0 degree latitude, where days and nights are equal, so the name. Daylight is 40 minutes longer because the upper limb of the sun is vertical to the horizon, not the central part. And also because of refraction of light. And second thing, shortest sunrises and sunset. This latitude is known for shortest sunrises and sunsets because the sun is vertical throughout the year. And then biggest circle, having a length of 40,075 kilometers, and then it divides Earth into two equal parts, northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. And now we come to the countries. It passes through 13 countries, and for this I have prepared the shortest and simplest ever trick. And this trick is from west to east, and the trick is ECB to GCC, UK's Mickey. A player was transferred from ECB club to GCC club. Who was transferred? UK's Mickey. So the trick, ECB to GCC, UK's Mickey. It contains it passes through 3 countries of South America, 7 countries of Africa, 2 countries of Asia and 1 countries of Oceania. And the countries of South America, Ecuador, the only country in the world named after latitude, and then Colombia, then Brazil, and then T or toe, Stom and Principe, Sao Tome and Principe, and then Gabon, and then Republic of Congo, then Democratic Republic of Congo. It comes eastward because it starts by letter D, Democratic. It starts by letter R, Republic. So D is ahead of R in alphabet, so it comes eastward. And then Uganda, then Kenya, then Somalia, then Maldives, then Indonesia, and then Kiribati. So these are the 13 countries through which equator passes. And now water bodies. And water bodies trick is also from west to east. And this trick is hum to M ki victory gap deke celebrate karenge. Who is M here? Mickey. Because after joining GCC, his club won. So hum to M ki victory gap deke celebrate karenge. And now I am explaining the water bodies. This is Halmahera Sea. This is Molucca Sea. Then Gulf of Tomini. Then Makassar Strait. And then Karimata Strait. Then Indian Ocean. And then Lake Victoria in Africa. Then Gulf of Guinea. Then Atlantic Ocean. Then Pacific Ocean. So these are the water bodies through which equator passes. And the trick is hum to MK victory gap deke celebrate karenge. And River Congo, the deepest river of the world, crosses equator twice. The trick for equator was ECB to GCC, UK's Mickey. And we start from western side because this trick was from west to east. And we start from South American countries. ECB, E stands for Ecuador, the only country in the world named after a latitude. Then C, Colombia. Then B, Brazil. And then TO stands for Sao Tome and Principe. Then GCC stands for Gabon, Republic of the Congo. Second C stands for Democratic Republic of the Congo. And then UK's, U stands for Uganda, K for Kenya, S for Somalia. And then Mickey, M stands for Maldives, I stands for Indonesia, having maximum length of equator. And then Ki stands for Kiribati. And now we come to Tropic of Capricorn, 23.5 degrees south. It passes through 10 countries. And it is the shortest and simplest ever trick. And this trick is from east to west. A, MMS bana B per C. A stands for Australia, M for Madagascar, second M for Mozambique. Madagascar comes eastward because the second letter is A here. Here it is O. Then South Africa, then Botswana, then Namibia. So these are the African countries, five African countries through which Tropic of Capricorn passes. And then these four South American countries, B for Brazil, P for Paraguay, AR stands for Argentina, and C, Chile. And for water bodies trick, after learning all these tricks of countries and water bodies, you will feel like a computer. So you will say, I am a personal computer. So this is the trick for water bodies. This is also from east to west, Indian Ocean, Mozambique Channel, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, and then Coral Sea. So this is the trick from east to west. And the Limpopo is the only river in the world that crosses Tropic of Capricorn twice. And the trick was A, MMS bana B per C. And this trick was from east to west. So we start from eastern side, from Australia. So A stands for Australia. Then MMS, M stands for Madagascar, second M stands for Mozambique. And then bana, B stands for Botswana, Na stands for Namibia. And then South American countries, B per C, B stands for Brazil, P stands for Paraguay, and AR stands for Argentina, and C stands for Chile.